All right, so we got another one of these number line problems that is in the format that we don't like it, right? We said we want to put our answer on the right, which honestly, we can just write it on the right-hand side. And you can leave this other one, but that starts to look complicated. So my preference for what you guys do is rewrite it with in the form of start, shift, end. It doesn't matter if the shift is plus or minus or positive, negative here. So here our shift is saying minus, which would actually tell us to go left, right? So they're saying start at 7, go left is what minus tells us to start with, and then end up at negative 1. So if we think this out on our actual number line, I've got to erase what we had there from the last problem. So our start point is at 7, right? It was positive 7, right? So start, it was negative 7?
No, I thought it was.
Oh, that might have been where you were making your goof. So it is positive 7, right? Yeah, okay. So we start at positive 7. Then it tells us to subtract, and subtracting is going to tell us to go left. I'm actually probably going to change colors to show the shift. Go left some amount. We don't know. That's a great looking arrow. We don't know how far, but we're going to go from our start. We're going to shift left. And sorry, I'm getting a lot of glare off this lamp. And then we're going to end up, they said, at negative 1. So we're going to land here. So the subtraction is good, actually, because we do want to go left. And subtraction takes us left. We just have to figure out how far is it from 7 to negative 1. And this is always where I tell people to stop at 0. Like, use 0 as a checkpoint. So I'm going to abbreviate checkpoint. So if 0 is a checkpoint, how far is it from 7 to 0? Okay, we can figure that out. Yeah, that's 7, right? Then from 7 to negative 1 is another 1. So together, that 7 and that 1 are going to be an 8, right? A total shift to the left 8. So when we come back to our problem, we can say, okay, if I start at 7 and I shift left by 8, I should get down to negative 1.